Hi, I'm Fiona Clutterbuck.
And I'm Adrian Sudol. Today's Monday, October 7th, and this is Lakeland Today. What am I running from when I run so far away?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
There will be an FBLA interest meeting on Friday, October 11th in room 412, right after school. Anyone who is interested, please stop in for more information.
The Art Club will meet Tuesday, October 8th, after school in room 111.
The Co-Ed Coders Club will meet Wednesday, October 9th in the Media Center. No experience necessary and all are welcome to attend.
Attention students and staff, school photo retakes are November 11th in the auditorium during study hall.
Attention AP students, the deadline for both registration and payment for AP exams is October 18th, 2024. No payments will be accepted after October 18th. Please see Ms. Ross in guidance as soon as possible if you have any questions.
Do you know the deadline to register to vote in the upcoming election is October 15th? Did you know that in the state of New Jersey, you can pre-register at the age of 17? Registering to vote is easy. All you need is a valid ID or social security number. Check the QR code on flyers around school or to stop by the Media Center to find out more. And make sure to check out the Lancer Ledger, our school paper, for election news and updates.
All UPEL students must sign into the UPEL Google Classroom in order to participate in seminars, talks, and field trips this year. Please use the class code on the screen to access the UPEL Google Classroom.
Ringwood Public Library is looking for volunteers to help with their October book sale. The sale runs from Monday, October 14th through Saturday, October 19th. Volunteers are needed to help set up, sort books, assist seniors with carrying books to their car, clean up, and more. Students can sign up at the Ringwood Library Circulation Desk or email Ms. Ferguson for more information. Thanks for watching.